I'm Leanne.
I'm Perrie.
I'm Jessie.
And I'm Jean.
We've all had makeovers.
Snip, snip, snip.
Oh my God, it's amazing! Oh my God!
We got on really well. I think we're like sisters.
We are just four normal girls.
Perrie is always the last one to get up out of bed.
Come on! Yeah, no. I have to do it on shopping without my mum's help as well.
My bag is full of chocolate cake, American style sweet waffles,
egg custard tart. These were so nice, I had to buy two.
She eats like the world and never puts on any weight. I have to sniff a bit of chocolate cake and I'll put on a stone.
The theme of this week is rock!
Rock! Yeah! Rock!
When I found out it was rock,
I was
like, oh, woo! We love rock! Yeah! Perrie's named after Steve Perrie.
Yeah, from Journey. My mum and dad were proper rockers.
My mum never let us have any pets, so I collected a beetle called Barry.
I had four huskies, two cats, a snake, hamster, two gerbils, pony, a budgie with one leg.
Each and every single day, I know I'm gonna have to eventually give you away.
Yeah. As a bird, fly away. I don't know when the story.
I first realised I wanted to be a singer when I was about six, and I was in the laundrette with my mum, and I just stood on top of a washing machine and I just started singing. The sun will come out tomorrow. And all the old women in there were giving us 20 pences and that, and I thought, why, I can do this for a living.
I need to get a dress or a cord from my mum, because that's my mission.
And the first thing I picked up is for myself, yeah.
Oh, I like these.
Well, you can always treat yourself now.
This is the worst part of living away from home. I can't do my own washing.
There's a washing machine or a tumble dryer.
Is this, what's the difference?
Do you put powder in it?
I need me, mum.
It's not all going to fit in there.
What buttons do I press?
These must be clues.
I did something.
I'm sure we're doing something wrong.
Hello?
Good home cooked hefty meal.
I've never eaten a goat before.
And it's dry. Yeah.
Does a goat just taste like lamb?
Goat is like a lamb, isn't it? Just with short hair? No?
Do you think Gary Barlow's going to tell us off for microwaving our rice?
We were at Gary's house, we'd be eating peanuts, so I'm not complaining about microwave.
If out here you got me, put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up.
Fit is for greatest day. Because this Gary Barlow once said to me, today this could be the greatest day of our lives. We're wearing metallics and like mirrors and stuff like that, and it's a bling bling. And it's going to be really exciting because since it's such a huge arena, people are going to have to see it. Because I'm only little, you know what I mean? Little mix, only little. Mel C said we could potentially be the next Spice Girls. That is amazing.
It's been incredible. Started 2 hour rehearsals and it's insane. Getting really fit, getting ready to dance and boogie on.
What's up about Perrie getting fit?
Well, you know, I'm laying off the cakes. I only have 4 days now instead of 9.
No, so that's start meeting as well. So,
yes.
Some fresh garments in there, you know?
A bit of styling in this.
Yeah, because Leanne needs to, you know, get some style.
Excuse
me. She likes to wear her dad's jean jackets that are too big for
this
her.
This is what I call style, okay? The old school style going on.
Okay, shh.
Yeah. But yeah, we're getting ready for the Brits, so that's going to be really exciting. We can't wait for that. Really, I meant to
say. Yeah, that'll be fun.
So yeah, it's going to be exciting, so bring it on.
Woo!
Happy Mixers Monday!
Bye!
That was really
good.
Well. I know.
You got some gas on you, girl.
It was just amazing. The most incredible experience ever on that stage. Like, the audience was huge.
I will be there for you. There for you. And here she is, the wonder that is Perrie.
Hello.
Say hi to the camera, Perrie. Harry's also camera. Known as Bam Bam.
Bam Bam.
I'm Bam Bam.
She's Bam Bam. And this is Betsy. I'm Wilma. And then we still got Edna. But where the hell's Edna?
Where's Edna at?
I think Edna's getting her hair did.
She right getting it did.
She getting her hair.
Is that Edna? She got a mane. She got a mane on
she
her
got
head.
So much right. hair, that girl.
She has.
Y'all got so much hair. I got no hair now.
You have. Look at that top of that beehive. You look like a
that woman. What's that woman?
You know Tracy. Oh. Tracy from Hairspray.
Oh yeah, that one.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, how are you?
Hi.
Oh, we got them all laid down. Very cute. How cute is that?
Y'all are doing good because we are, because we're on the way to the Brits.
That's yeah, right.
Woo! Brits! The Brits, babe.
And we're eating powlows. We're eating powlows.
We're eating powlows. Powlows.
Powlows. So our breaths don't smell when we're talking up all these celebrities.
Hello, I'm Perrie from Little Mix, and my hidden talent is I can do a great impression of a goat. Okay, 1 minute.
And I didn't hurt myself. I lived. I survived on the podium.
Cookies! Cookies, sweat and blood went into making this cake, and you're not leaving until you consume the entire confection!
Entire confection!
See you at lunch, rotten chips. Yes! You can do it, bro!
It's amazing. We're going to be able to buy our own version of this.
I wasn't fond of getting scanned, I'm not gonna lie. It's a bit nerve wracking. I think my doll's gonna come out like this.
Sometimes I feel like I'm living in devastation. Tonight I'm not taking no pause, cause I'll be dancing.
Cause I'll be dancing.
Have but with M&M on it.
And I'll see the towel with M&M's and peace signs on.
What more could you ask for?
What more could I want? It's like Christmas!
My ideal date would be maybe it's a night time-ish, it's quite cold, and we're all snug and wrapped up in little hats and stuff, and we'll go for a walk along the beach, get some fish and chips, look at the stars, have a little kissy-wissy under the moonlight. Yeah? Some dead romantic. But I like bowling. No, but I'm saying, like, you don't have to take us to a fancy restaurant because I just won't eat it. I'd rather have, like, fish and chips or, like, a burger or, like, proper, just something really fattening, probably. Yeah. But I like a good laugh. If he makes us laugh, then that would be an ideal day. If not, then it's just a bore and I want to go home. And just, like, take me home.
I often tell myself we could be more than just friends. I know you think that if we move too soon, it would all end.
Jägerbombs.
I don't know. Jägerbombs. What's that?
It's a drink, babe.
Oh,
it's a drink.
Jägerbombs, you know, it's like tar in Red Bull. You got the Red Bull, just need some Jägerbombs. You're in a 5-star hotel, you can all, if you went like that, Jägerbombs would appear.
Is that alcoholic?
Proper.
Oh,
alcohol.
Well, me and Jessie aren't in this conversation, yeah. Then.
How old are you?
We're no. eating. Well, I'm 18 and she's 20, but we just don't like alcohol.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah,
good for you. Good for you. That's all the more.
Right, let's get a drink down.
Yeah, yes.
So what do you fancy? You've got blue naan.
Ooh, I hear that.
Toffee vodka, that is delicious.
Is there anything that's not alcoholic, like?
Oh, look, it's the fun police.
Prankster.
Do you realise that it's not over?
Can we all just get along like we used to in primary school and bake cakes and pretty rainbows and paint pictures?
Romeo! We failed that Romeo!
Ole.
This is the only way they could have ever recovered.
Little Mick.
Little Mick, all the way.
Jade, who's your favourite member of The Wanted?
Interesting.
Let's not answer this.
I like them all. I think they're all really good and they all sing a bit like us, aren't they?
Media trained.
We prefer Little Mick's joke. You've seen all three finalists' low points, but who do you think has put the most work into overcoming their all-time low?
Marcus, question. Screw these. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
Come on, let's go!
Baby, so care for me. Your heart and soul needs to be free. Let me get over you the way you got to over me. Yeah.
Mom?
Hello, babe. How
are
you doing?
Hi.
Oh, come on, just tell us, Perrie, I can't see the stress.
What? Yes, we're free, baby!
Oh, come here.
What kind of pasty is that? There's no in it?
Oh, no.
It's always... You know what, that's really depressing when that happens, isn't it? Look at that. Oh my God, I got a bean! Oh my God! I think it'll take a long, long time to get used to it. It's happened so suddenly and so quick. It's just incredible.
Stones taught me to fly.
Playing at Wembley Arena for 10,000 people was one of the best experiences of my life. It was amazing.
It's unbelievable to have you all back. This is just about where it all started, wasn't it? The 4 years are just absolutely fantastic, and I'm so proud of Perrie. And I just know that this was what you was meant to do. You've got to follow your dreams, haven't you?
Oh, stop!
It's brilliant. I'm so proud of you, is all I am. It was meant to be. Oh. It's a kiss, baby. Oh.
Come on.
Sometimes I feel like but my hands up in the air. To lose.
about Perrie is that when she walks into a room, like, it just lights up. Like, her happiness is just infectious. She's always happy. So it makes me happy. I love you, Perrie.